You ready for this?
Yeah.
You know, everybody back in the station, you're on your side.
I know.
So, you know what you're going to say?
I think so.
Where's the union rep?
I told him I don't need it.
You what?
Everybody knows. It's gonna happen in there. Anything he says is gonna change that.
Well, make sure you show remorse. Keep your head up. And make sure you skip to whatever you wrote in the report. You have a good record. They won't press charges. They'll have to let you go.
And sometimes I think I should go to prison.
You need to get this out of your head right now. Okay, if you go there thinking that way, you're gonna hang yourself.
What am I gonna do? Huh?
I told you, you're gonna be taken care of. There's at least a dozen guys that can vouch for you.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about how am I gonna live with this?
Back in the days, I showed to you. You never learn, you never forget, but what you learn how to move on and deal with it.
I shot a kid. An innocent kid. Year. She was talking about having a kid, and I didn't even listen to it. And now it's all I can think about. I mean, how can I even look at another kid in the head? How can I have another kid? All I can think about is that face.
I don't know, maybe you should see someone.
I killed a kid! Roy?
Shh. I know. It was an accident. An accident!
I'm sorry. I just don't know how I'm gonna live with this.
It's alright, okay? It's alright.
Tell them I'll get somewhere. Okay, I'll be back in 2 minutes.